Hello, YouTube. Okay, just wanted to do this little unboxing really quick. It's super. This is a good one because small business, one, and all the proceeds from this store right now. It's called Spumoni Works, S-P-U-M-O-N-I, Works, and I will link in the description as well. All the proceeds are going to different organizations for Black Lives Matter, protests, bail funds, stuff like that. So he does pins, and I got a little handmade card. We love it. We love to see it. This is great. Handwritten, this is so cute. It says, "Dear LS, turns out Target does not make thank you cards for the revolution, TM. We had to make some alterations. Thank you for your support and your donation. Take care and be safe from Amante Douglas at Spumoni Works." And I think that that is amazing. Love the alterations. I like that it's on a cute floral background too. That's really great. So this is the product. One of the pins that I got is Snom. Focus. There we go. So cute. Sorry, that took a while. It's got a little sparkle. I'll open it up too. Sorry, that took a minute. That this is so, so, so cute. And I don't know about you, but I do love enamel pins. They're a great little accessory for bags, like tote bags and jean jackets. So I definitely want more enamel pins, and I'll be going back to Spumoni Works for more stuff for sure when they release new designs. And this is the Animal Crossing one, super cute, one of the little cats. And yeah, I'm really happy about that. And as you can see, the IG info is there as well. Come on, focus. There we go, Spumoni Works. And SpumoniWorks.com. So highly recommend this brand. Please support. I like this sticker too. That's cute. Tell our region straight edge. Love that. Okay, so highly recommend this brand right now, especially since they're donating proceeds to the organizations that I mentioned before. And you can see also like what specific organizations if you go to the website. Which I will link, and that's it for me. Thank you.